No.
But the great thing about this device is that they're constantly upgrading and modifying and bringing all the customers and consumers' ideas into the mix. So, you know, they feel part of the whole design process.
Excellent.
Yeah.
So the basic idea is it's like you got like a double iPod mixer.
Yeah, it's like two CD players with all your records and a mixer,
right?
And all your effects. Yeah, basically, yeah.
That's exactly pretty cool. It's a simple idea, but I mean that's pretty novel.
Exactly, you know. But I mean, I personally haven't touched my iPod since I got one of these, you know, because it allows me to play with my music rather than just play it, and it also allows me to create a mix and put it up on the PageMaker community website as well, and let everybody else hear my music as well. So, you know, everybody can be the DJ now. You know, if you're just in your bedroom or whatever, you can do a mix and put it on the website and it can go across the world and everybody can listen to it, you know?
Are you guys targeting the mass market or more
mass
the market?
Mass market, yeah. It started out probably the mass market because we had the development product. So, you know, basically, the consumer now has all the know-how and technology that the professional would require at the touch of their fingertips now. So, you know,
close up on
it
the
brings them up
there
to scratch, yeah. Yeah, of course you can, mate.
Thank you very much.
No problem. Sorry.
That's all right.
More of that. Give you some little filter action there.
Cool.
And some little bit of filter. You can also just like go between that there, just scroll through the tracks there.
And so can you hook it up to a professional sound system?
Yeah, you can hook it up to a professional sound system.